pilot mic, maiden flight number 2. It's blowing from this way now. She doesn't have much of a tendency to go left. But she'll go right.
That's a lot better.
North by northwest, I'll start running. If you ever pull her over and try to do that, make sure you're high enough. Because mine came like 2 foot from the trees and Coral had a heart attack. It's so nice, yeah.
Wow, I like that. Nice night bag.
Yeah, see how far down she comes?
Oh, yeah.
You gotta be high enough. Unless you have elevator on a high rate or something. Wind still from the south. Wind is still from the south. Can kind of hear a wind whistle through the pylons.
Good thing for wings, kids.
Yep. She does that a lot unless you get the low bounce tires.
rudder.
Yeah. See what happens if you turn too quick? Don't do it. And you can bend the running, you can bend the landing gear.
These tires.
Yeah. We were out here flying one day and Jerry didn't bring his. But I did. And he's packing up his car. And he picks up my biplane. I'm like, where are you going with that plane? Because I'm putting it away. I'm like, oh, well, I hope it's going in my car. He goes, oh, Jim.
I enjoy this. Changing the settings would definitely be better.